When we are talking about financial engineering and the MSc in financial engineering, we are talking about quantitative finance in a sense. We are talking about managing money, either from the buy side or from the sell side of the industry. So this is quantitative, this is finance, this is about financial products, this is about models, this is about pricing products, this is about managing risk and products. If you go to financial engineering, you are going to specialize in capital markets. And the goal is this one. Let's make an impact. Let's make an impact on the industry. Let's make an impact on future generations. Students need to have the knowledge and competencies that will allow them to change the industry, to change the jobs, to change finance in a sense.
We have designed this program so that first the student will start by following core courses, but then students need to choose rapidly to specialize in one specific concentration related to their professional project. There are three concentrations that the follower can choose. The first one is a concentration in quantitative trading. And obviously, this is for students that want to pursue a career in trading. Should it be sales traders, trader or structure? Then we got the second concentration in investment solutions. And this is for students that want to work in the traditional asset management industry as portfolio analyst or portfolio manager. And we had it, a new concentration, which is on alternative assets for students that would like to specialize in the alternative fund space, private equity, infrastructure funds, or real estate funds, commodities hedge funds. We also bring our students to one capital city, one financial center, could it be London, for instance. And the purpose here is for them to exchange, to meet some industry professionals, to also connect and visit some very specialized companies which are related to their project. And we got a list of EDHEC research centers that are oriented toward the industry. And all those centers, basically, they are contributing to the curriculum. What is very, very important for me as a director of the graduate finance program is the capacity for students to find the job that they search for. We got a lot of industry experts. We got a lot of companies that are visiting us. And the feedback we receive is, wow, your graduate, they are very, very good. They got the right mindset. They got the good skill set. And they're here to contribute to the future of the finance industry.